Sunday edition. Here's your flag. Tell me about that win performance tonight.
I think the team did good. I don't think it was just me. I think we did really good on offense and how we passed around the ball and cut it into the basket. And then I think we also did good when we were on defense and had our hands up the whole time. I think overall, our whole team played good, and without them, we wouldn't have won.
Now, you're a pretty good dribbler, aren't you? Where did you learn how to dribble like that?
My dad, he played basketball all through his whole life, pretty much. And I take a lot from him. He's like my biggest inspiration. So I want to thank him, and that's where I learned how to dribble, pretty much.
Future goals with basketball? What would you like to do?
Honestly, I want to make varsity, and then when I graduate, I want to go to UCF and play college basketball.
And UCF?
Yeah, UCF. I'm a home of the Knights ever since I was born, so I love UCF.
There is our Friday night locker room player of the game on a Monday night. Ashton, Braid. Thank you very much.
You're welcome. Thank you.